I always dreamed I would go to Greece, and this year I got to. I got to enjoy the country's natural beauty. Then we were off to Santorini.